Greetings, fellow viewers, and welcome back to Final Fantasy Record Keeper. Continuing with our Final Fantasy VIII event, The Lion Waits. Completing the Elite Dungeon, the final two dungeons, before we move on to the Plus Battles. Ragnarok and Deep Sea Research Center. Switching to our A-Team account, which we've got some pretty decent FF8 synergy here, so I thought I'd go with it. We've got Squall with his burst ability, Zell with his Super Soul Great, Quixote with Mighty Guard, Rinoa with her Super Soul burst Soul Break, and Tyro because I've added him as a healer. Don't have really any good FF8 synergy healers in there. I thought I'd go with that. So yeah, let's jump into it then. See what Roman Warrior we can get. I think I'll just go with a shout then in that case. Good old shout. See if we can also throw it first. Should be able to with our FF8 synergy. So as always, I'll see you, talk to you guys again in the boss fight. Alright, and here we go with a boss fight versus the propagators. We've got Quixote as our support character because she's a support for some reason. So in the actual game you had to defeat these propagators in pairs as you were aboard the Ragnarok. There were 8 propagators with 2 pairs each, and if you didn't defeat one pair, the other one would revive. And if you, so yeah, you had to defeat them as pairs, which is pretty interesting for me at the time. Don't run out of holes here. We've got most people with their SBs or BSBs. There's one down. And of course, the next boss is pretty alright. Hope he's not immune to Earth, since he's a flying type. Well, he looks like a flying type, at least anyway. Here goes Lion's Roar. Boss battle music is awesome. So with this I might do an FF8 let's play. One of my all time favourite FF games. Of course Combat King is a good set, and it deals an absurd amount of damage and attacks. And there you go. You have to defeat them together, otherwise one of them revives each other, but it's only an elite dungeon, not really a plus battle. And there we go, our target's achieved. Pretty simple for these elite battles. So for our rewards, we get completion reward is 10,000 gil, mastery reward, greater black hole 10, greater growth egg times 10. First time reward, we get Giant Scalatite times 2, and a Mithril. And of course, we've run out of our Thanksgiving Mithril bonus. Thanks, Dina, for that. Christmas is coming, Dina. So what presents will you give us? And let's head into the Sea Research Center. Where we all know who we're going to face for this one. First in the battle again. This time, he's elite mode. Hopefully should be able to Also the trash again. I thought that was Vessel of Fate then. Nope. Close please. Finishing touch, nope. We want attack boost. Or a Vessel of Fate boost. Nope, and of course we don't get anything when we want it. Ah, there we go, that'll do. Since we know us really only our magic damaging character, I feel we only really need a shout. If you'll let me select it. God damn. There we go. Alright, here we go into the Deep Sea Research Center, and as always, I'll see you guys again in the boss battle. We'll be right back. did I do that? No! Alright, here we go, versus Bafoot. Bafoot, the great guardian force! Great the weak guardian forces, you human users, are you not the great and more terrible foe? Pop Keeper's Tome as quick as we can. Ooh, nice, he missed! As you're fighting moves anyway. Shame really. Oh, I can't remember. Oh yes, he's null to earth attacks. These keepers still will give us a magic link so we can avoid those mega flares. Because he does use flares as well, I think. We had cracking available. Look. Oh, there's a flare. Got Sorcerer's Awakening available. I wonder what the earth damage will do to it. Well, it's null, he's null to earth, but he doesn't, so it doesn't absorb it. So in the game, you fought back in the DT Research Center, which obviously was defeated him, of course, you could obtain him as a GF. Alright, so he's still doing damage. And, it's pretty interesting mechanic how to get to him, because... Oh, there goes the magic point. Because basically there was this giant cylinder of light in the middle. Every time you move, the light glowed and had to hit the combat into a with a ruby dragon, which is seriously tough. So you had to move and walk. When the light faded and when you got to the ruby, you had to use questions. Look, he's gonna miss it. And when he got to Bahamut, he asked his questions and told if you got a question wrong, you have to fight it. He just disappeared again. To fight a ruby dragon. And there was a invisible answer. You had to press the cancel button in order to get to it. If you press it, obviously you went into battle with it. And you got it. Yeah. It was pretty good, yeah. So our rewards are completion 20,000 gil, mastery, giant adamantite times 2, a window of times 10. First time reward, giant's ring times 1, and the mithril. And that is going to do it for the elite mode of the FF8 event, the Lion Week. Hope you enjoyed it. Moving on to the plus factors next, Guardian Force Assault. Interesting then, see what that's up against. Hopefully stick with our FF8 team as we've got some pretty good synergy with it. Just need to level up your guys a bit more. Hopefully get it to you guys either later today or tomorrow. So yeah, that's going to do it for this video, moving on to the plus battle next, as I said. If you like this video, hit that like button, it helped out a lot, then go on about the video if you want. Then I would ask you to check out the rest of the channel and subscribe if you wish. And as always, I will see you in the next episode.